Good morning, everybody. Today's October 13th. It's a kind of a muggy Saturday, pretty cold, good for the fall season. This is my first time off on a Saturday on tour in a very long time. So today I am taking a visit to my club, the Tennessee Valley Model Railroaders, and we're gonna run some trains for the day. Today's a running session, just gonna hang out. I got one of my friends and client for my business. He's coming up from Alabama. He's from the Wills Valley Model Railroad Club down at Fort Payne, Alabama. So make sure you check out that club as well. You know, I have my video on YouTube about that club. They have a beautiful HO and S-scale layout. We're going to go here to Smyrna, Tennessee and run some trains and check out the club. See you there. The club has two layouts, one in N scale and one in HO scale. The HO layout has two main lines that pass over each other with inclines on both ends. We have a freight yard and a passenger terminal that is under construction. The HO layout also has a roundhouse and a locomotive facility, which are both under construction as well. All of the scenes and towns were created by the club members based on their interests and scenes seen in Tennessee. The N-scale layout has a double main line and is the shape of a dog bone. It is currently under construction. The N-scale layout has two main lines which pass over and under each other with an incline. For more information, you can find the club on Facebook on the Tennessee Valley Model Railroad Club page. The club meets on Tuesdays from 5 p.m. to 8 p.m. and it's also open to the public every Saturday at 10 a.m. Please join us.